things too.
Should the FDIC extend support for depositors for everyone as it has in the case of First Republic or Signature or